Good morning, Daphne. I'm Melissa Ducote.
And I'm Stephen Walding, and this is your morning news.
First, let's stand for our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Here are your chosen birthdays. Happy birthday, Trojans.
The lunch menu for today in the regular line is Crispitos, ranch-style beans, baby carrots, cheese, sauce cup, fruit, and 100% fruit juice.
And the fast food diet is cheeseburgers, potato rounds, cauliflower, hummus, dill pickle slices, brownie, fruit, and 100% fruit juice.
Now for today's announcements.
This week is exam week. Exams began yesterday with 88th, 3rd, and 4th block. Now get plenty of rest and make sure you get some breakfast so you can do your best.
Booyah!
Seniors, we have a special message from Dr. Foster. Tomorrow, we will be having a senior holiday treat in Trojan Hall.
Report to your Dash classroom first for roll. Bring your Chromebooks.
I'm P Money.
And I'm Caitlin.
And here's your sports.
Daphne High School will be having a girls flag football game on January 18, 2019. Practice will be Tuesdays and Thursdays.
There will be a meeting for the track team today at 6 in the library. All interested students are encouraged to come with their parents. Any questions, please see Coach E or Coach Anything Williams.
The bowling team plays today against Gulf Shores at Eastern Shores Lane at 3:45. Bowl and support the Trojans.
Now for Who's Who.
Good morning. I'm Tawan Reed.
And I'm Stone Sparks.
And we're doing the Who's Who. We're here with Cameron.
That wasn't me.
Hello, what you do at Denton High School, bro?
I play running back for the football team, number 26. And they call me Nug Nug.
Yes, sir!
Now on the same history.
In 1983, the Detroit Pistons beat the Denver Nuggets in the highest scoring game in NBA history, with a final score of 186-184 in triple overtime.
Now for the fun fact of the day.
I'm Stephen Walden.
And this is your fun fact of the day. Did you know that a Compsognathus was the smallest dinosaur? It was the size of a chicken.
Ooh-wee.
A what? Chicken.
Boy,
a what?
Please put me and Sam Bowman in.
A chicken.
Thank you for tuning in the Daphne News Network. Now we're going to leave you some of the previous announcements.
Have a terrific day, Trojans!